So Amy has just had her bandages removed. She had the epicanthus surgery yesterday. Everything went really well. We've just had the bandages removed and the results already look amazing. So I cannot wait until the swelling goes down a little bit. We're also scheduled to come back and get the ptosis surgery done. So everything, we've had a great experience. Everything has went well so far. So can't wait to come back. Thank you.